or to our Facebook pages, and today we have a couple of videos to share. First one is from Fawn Davis, and she lives near Ketchum. She posted this cute video to my Facebook page. She calls herself the Hummingbird Whisperer.
All right.
Take a look.
No way.
Yeah, watch. Here goes. And there it's on the finger.
Coming in for a landing.
Yeah, she has her patios half screened in, and so those little guys get trapped in there. So she's always trying to try to help them to get out, and so she's gotten pictures of this before, but never video. And then one of her friends said, hey, try the video and see what happens. And sure enough, and then she'll hold it, and then he can fly on out of the screened-in porch.
Right.
Isn't that amazing?
It is a little unusual there.
They're so jumpy. I mean, it's so hard.
To see one that close and to see how, look at it, just so gentle.
Mm.
Okay, well, that's just one of the videos I got on my page.